under the Ek Bharat Shresth Bharat Camp Series as Senior Under Officer Priya Maurya from Mahila Vidyalaya PG College, 20 UP Girls Battalion NCC Lucknow is here to describe the vividness and piousness of one of the most ancient city in India and in the world, that is Banaras. Varanasi or Banaras, also known as Kashi, is one of the oldest living cities in the world. Varanasi's prominence in Hindu mythology is virtually unrevealed. Mark Twain, the English author and literature who was enthralled by the legend and sanctity of Banaras, once wrote, "Banaras is older than history, older than tradition, older even than legend, and looks twice as old as all of them put together." The land of Varanasi has been the ultimate pilgrimage spot for Hindus for ages. Hindus believe that one who is graced to die on the land of Banaras would attain salvation and freedom from the cycle of birth and rebirth. Also known as the land of Lord Shiva and Parvati, the origins of Varanasi are yet unknown. Ganga in Varanasi is believed to have the power to wash away the sin of mortals. Ganga is said to have its origin and traces of Lord Shiva, and in Varanasi it expands to the mighty river that we know. Varanasi has been a symbol of Hindu renaissance, knowledge, philosophy, culture, devotion to gods. Indian arts and crafts have all flourished here for centuries. There are almost 100 ghats, places with steps leading down to water along the holy Ganga river in Varanasi. The main group contains around 25 of them, and it extends from Assi Ghat north to Raj Ghat. The ghats date back to the 14th century, but most were rebuilt along with Varanasi in the 18th century by the Maratha rulers. They are either privately owned or have special significance in Hindu mythology and are primarily used for bathing and Hindu religious rituals. However, there are two ghats, Manikarnika and Harishchandra, where cremations are solely performed. A highly recommended, albeit touristy thing to do is to take a dawn boat ride along the river from the Dashwamedh Ghat, that is the main ghat. Apart from this, one of the most mesmerizing thing to see is the Ganga Aarti that takes place at every day at the dusk time. It is an offering that is given to Ma Ganga to seek the blessings and protect the city. It's not that the city is only famous for its pilgrimage site and Hindu rituals that are performed there. The dishes and the foods that are offered there are something that are just delightful and delicious to deny for. Some of the most prominent things that we can see out there at the street foods are kachori sabji, chhena dahi vada, chuda matar, tomato chaat, malaiyo, and of course Banarsi paan. This scrumptious, delicate melt of malayo is served in earthen clay cups, which is very famous in Chowk Khamba. Talking about the industrial development of the city, 6,000 people are employed in petrochem sector, but the challenges that they face is industrial pollution. While silk weaving is the dominant industry in Varanasi, Muslims are the influential community in this industry, with nearly 500,000 of them working as weavers, dyers, sari finishers and salespersons. Weaving is typically done with the household, and most of the weavers are Mormon and Sari Muslims. The Varanasi sari or the Banarsi sari is something that everybody is well acquainted with. Banaras is a land that has given us so many stars and great people that are inspiration for us till time immemorial, including Ustad Bismillah Khan, Pandit Chanulal Mishra, Pandit Ravi Shankar, Sarita Devi, and the list goes on and so forever. These people have created a realistic magic from their arts and have earned fame all around the world. Banaras Hindu University, formerly Central Hindu College, is a collegiate central university located in Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, that is famous all over the world for its education facilities. With over 30,000 students residing on campus, it is the largest residential university in Asia. The university's main campus spread over 1,300 acres, that is 5.3 kilometers square, and was built by Kashi Naresh Prabhu Narayan Singh, the hereditary ruler of Banaras. While one visits Banaras, there are many places to see, but some of the things that shouldn't be left out are Mulagand Kuti Vihar and Dhumuk Stoop. Banaras is such a city whose description cannot be put into simple few words, and even books of large volumes would not be enough. Here, I would like to conclude my presentation and leave you with a mesmerizing Kathak performance by none other than Sarita Devi. Thank you. Jai Hind.
आज खेल हो रही, आज खेल हो रही, कन्हैया घर चलो गुइया, आज खेल हो रही, 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 खेल हो रही, आज खेल हो रही, आज खेल हो रही, आज खेल हो रही, आज खेल हो